What's up, guys? So I'm gonna start this video off with a question, and the question is, do you train? And if you are, how long have you trained for, and what are your goals? So type your answer in the comments, and I would really appreciate it. So right now I'm heading to the gym. Today it's the second day of the plateau breaker. We are going to train chest. And today I have a partner with me when training. So yeah, I will go there and I will do a pre-pump and a post-pump for you to see the difference in after you have hit the weights. And I'm taking pre-workout as well. But I will see you in the gym doing the pre-pump and doing the weights. See you soon.
Hollywood Gold. Go. Hey, Hollywood. Hey, Hollywood Gold. Go. Just where I'm at, well, let me tell you about it. I put my city on the map, but let me tell you about it. They try to say I can't come back, hey, let me tell you about it. Man, fuck them niggas, I come back, hey, let me tell you about it. I wanna tell you about it. Heads up, everybody run. Cold outside and he say he got a gun. Niggas like, man, that's what everybody said. Go and pop the trunk and everybody dead. Everybody scared of the nigga, aware that the nigga is better. All my bitches pick of the litter, never bitter. Niggas is fake, they anime. Me, I never hate, get cake like anime. Whoa, eat the cake, bitch, eat the damn cake. Fuck good, nigga, we the man great. Order domino, then she take off all her clothes. Nigga, you know how I go, made the piece of man wait. The best kept secret, even hoes try to keep it, then I leak the damn tape. Rest in peace, any nigga won't be secret. Couldn't keep the man safe.
I said to the window, to the wall, my nigga ride when I call. Got bitches all in my mind. Fuck nigga blocking my shine. I know the reason you feel the way. I know just who you wanna be. So every day I thank the man upstairs that I ain't you and you ain't me. Get off my dick. Whoa.
Get the fuck off my dick.
Get off my dick. Whoa.
Get the fuck off my dick, nigga.
Get off my dick.
Bitch.
Whoa.
Get the fuck off my dick.
Get off my dick.
Fuck them niggas, I come home and I don't tell nobody. They getting temporary dough and I don't tell nobody. Lord, will you tell me if I change? I won't tell nobody. I wanna go back to Jermaine and I don't tell nobody.
This is the part that the thugs skip.
Young nigga never had love, you know. Foot massage, back rub shit. Blowing bubbles in the bathtub shit. That is until I met you. Together we done watched years go by. Seen the river, your tears go by. Got me thinking about some kids still. I tell them hoes come through. Get to know somebody and you really learn a lot about them. Won't be long before you start to doubt them. Tell yourself you're better off without them. Then in time you will find can't walk without them. Can't talk without them. Can't breathe without them. Came here together, you can't leave without them. So you walk back in, make a scene about them. On your Amory, it's just one thing about them. It's called love. Niggas don't sing about it no more. Don't nobody sing about it no more. No more. It's called love. Niggas don't sing about it no more. Don't nobody sing about it no more.
Nigga don't sing about this shit, nigga.
Put every nigga in the club singing.
To the window, to the wall. My nigga ride when I call. Got bitches all in my mind. Fuck nigga blocking my shine. I know the reason you feel the way. I know just who you wanna be. So every day I think a man upstairs that ain't you and you ain't me. Get off my dick.
Put every nigga in the club singing.
Singing the song, yeah.
Got all the bitches in the club singing.
Singing the song, yeah.
And all the mama let the kids sing it.
Singing the song, yeah.
The baby mamas and the mistresses.
The song, yeah. Song, yeah. Song, yeah. Song, song, yeah.
Jamaica. Why every rich black nigga gotta be famous? Why every broke black nigga gotta be brainless? That's a stereotype. Driven by some people up in aerial heights, here's a scenario. Young cold boxes fat like Lil Terrio. Dreamville, give us a year, we'll be on every show. Yeah, fuck nigga, I'm very show. Fuck the rest, I'm the best nigga out. When I'm back home, I'm the best in the south. When I'm in LA, I'm the best in the west. You can test, I'ma stretch niggas out. Ooh, I'ma stretch niggas out. I go for all y'all if I left niggas out. This shit for everybody on my test to go. Please make sure you put the rest in your mouth, ho.
Guys, that was the workout, a really good one for the plateau breaker, really felt a nice chest pump and all. And as you see, I did a pre-pump and a post-pump, I think it's called. The only bad thing about that was the lighting is shit in my gym, so it might not look that good, but I really felt the pump and the chest was filled with blood then. So let's go over what I did. For first exercise, we had incline dumbbell press. And as I said, you're gonna have four sets on each exercise, and you wanna add weight every set and go from 16 to 14 to 12 and down to 10 reps at the last set. So adding weight every set to really break a plateau you have. So second exercise was flat dumbbell press, really nice one. After that we went and did the incline dumbbell fly. Really important thing about this is you don't need to go too deep, but just that you feel a stretch in the pecs. After that we went and did decline dumbbell press. Like, your chest isn't really divided into three different parts. It's more like a full muscle, but it will hit more the under chest, so to call, to really make that man boob, that ship's boob, whatever it's called, you wanna call it, less apparent and more looking good. In the last exercise we did deck with one arm, really focus on the stretch and I don't remember what it's called, but really focus on the stretch. So that was the workout for the chest. After that I did my regular stomach routine. First I do crunches side to side, 5 on each side, and then 10 regular. After that I do reverse crunch and 10 of those. Then I do straight leg, I don't remember, but heels to heaven I think it's called, and we of course did 10 there as well. And if you want to throw in a different part approach, you can do twist, which is a little bit harder. But that's gonna do it for this video, and hopefully you enjoyed it, and if you did, please leave a like, comment and subscribe. And to remind you, the question was in the beginning is, if you train, no, do you train, and if you do, how long have you been training for, and what are your goals with it? So that's gonna end the video here. Stay positive, and I will see you tomorrow on day 3 of the Plateau Breaker. Have a good day.